I always thought one of the coolest things about owning a Mac is that it kind of makes you feel like you belong to a club. You know, a worldwide group of fellow Mac users. And one of the best things about the internet is that no matter where you are on the globe, it can bring people with shared interests together. So that's what we're going to look at today. Apple social networks. We'll start by looking at MyAppleSpace.com. MyAppleSpace is probably one of the largest Apple social networking sites with over 3,000 members from all over the world. It also has over 200 groups, so no matter what your interests are with Apples or Macs, chances are you'll find someone on here with similar taste. The webmaster Brian does a really good job of keeping the user base engaged with things like chats and contests, and there's actually a lot of high-profile YouTubers on here as well. Next we have Your Mac Accessories, which was actually created by two of my favorite YouTubers, iTalkApple and the Macintosh One. Now the site is designed for people to show off all their Mac, Apple gear, and how they have their desktop set up. Now one of my favorite things about this is that you can kind of get ideas of how to make your own setup look cooler, as well as different ways to customize your desktop to really make it unique. And finally, we'll look at RetroMacCast.com. So if you're into old or vintage Macs, this is definitely the place to be. It is the home of the Retro MacCast podcast, which is probably my favorite podcast out there right now. And is a great place to go if you're looking to start your own collection and get some advice, or if you have an old Mac that you need some troubleshooting help with. I am, of course, on all these sites, so go ahead and find me, add me as a friend, and if you know of any other good ones out there, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.